So our next topic is going to be patch management.